What's up, guys? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Dana here with
Josh,
JC,
Kalida,
and we're Stone Fish & Co.
We woke up super early today before the sun went up, packed the boat up, and we're heading down to the Keys for some snorkeling, fishing, lobstering. Just gonna have some fun. 4-day weekend. Let's get it.
The shadow to my light, did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive.
Robbie's.
Robbie's.
Going to Robbie's on the water.
Pegs. So we're gonna stop to get something to eat here at Robbie's in Isla Mirada.
Yeah.
With the crew.
There's a map. We'll show it to you.
Who's that? I'm Robbie Dennis.
Hello.
What's up, Caddy?
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Beautiful day, just a little windy or breezy.
You wanna see some tarpon? We got them here on the dock.
Say that again? No. Say it again.
We're gonna go see some tarpon on the dock.
And we're gonna...
And we're gonna throw the kids in for bait.
Alright.
Where are you now? Was it all in my fantasy?
It's gonna make you look good in the editing.
That's right, we're gonna edit it. Make you look like you're 25.
Give him some abs.
Happy vacation.
Happy vacation.
We got a promo. Funky Buddha.
Oh, this is probably better than this.
More roomy. It's on the water.
Oh, take a big bite.
Yeah.
What you got, JC?
BLT sandwich.
Fish tacos, black beans and rice. Bacon cheeseburger with no bacon?
With no bacon, okay. Sir?
Chicken tenders.
Yum.
Chicken tenders.
Mama? Mahi. Mahi sandwich.
Yummy.
Ah, there's a growing one.
There's a growing one?
Yeah.
It's like you, honey.
Yeah, it works faster. Yeah, that one's walk slow.
Yeah.
Yep.
Cause it's too big?
Yeah.
Gonna go feed some tarpon.
Oh. No.
Here. JC will help.
Hey!
Did she get your fish?
Yeah.
Bonefish Co., baby.
All right, so we got to our motel for the weekend. Hopefully we can check in early. We're gonna get ready to go out. Right, Kat?
Yeah!
Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Yes. Where's my own?
It's a whole bunch of nothing.
No bottom, nothing?
This ain't it?
All right, so in other news, we just checked in on Port of the Islands in the Everglades. Hopefully we have better luck here. Got rained out in the Keys, that wasn't fun. Beautiful place, but just the weather didn't cooperate with us and what we wanted to do, so hopefully better luck here. But let's go check out our room. Oh, who's that?
Hi. Come on in. Someone already found a bed to jump on.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I tried to get
it. Right. Got a little TV.
What? A little TV?
Yeah, a little kitchen.
Here.
Everything that we need. Yep. Pretty nice bathroom.
This is what some of Port of the Isles has to offer. Boats galore, baby.
What's up?
So where are we at today?
I don't know.
Port of the Isles.
Oh, Port of the Isles?
What are we gonna do?
Fishing.
Try some fishing?
Yep.
How was your Key West experience?
It was good, but Mother Nature didn't let us do anything, so. It was good, but it was not good.
Good.
Right on the water. Looks like a nice day. Teddy. They're over there getting shrimp.
There's no shrimp in here.
Yes, they're getting shrimp.
Mom, who's that? It's a crocodile.
Oh, look, a crocodile. What's the game plan, boys?
Head out there, all the way out to fish the outside islands.
Where the water's running.
Fish the outside shoals.
Going for
whatever bites the freaking hook today. We're gonna catch a fish today for sure.
Yes. I like to hear that. He just bought this big net
for some bigger fish.
Means he has some big expectations for today and tomorrow.
Redfish here.
Yeah,
come here. No, that's not a snapper, it's a redfish. Come here, come hold it.
I got a snapper.
Come get your fish.
That's not my fish.
Come here, you just caught it. Come here.
Go hold it.
Oh my goodness.
Here.
She caught a drum. Baby red.
I got.
Look.
They're nice. They don't have teeth.
Ew! They don't have... Ew!
See, they don't bite.
Let this one go. Grow up, buddy. Alright, guys, back at you again. You're at Port of the Isles. About to try it again today. It is Monday morning. We took a long weekend and we're about to go try this out, see what we can come up with today. This is us, the scout.
I'm not afraid anymore.
Morning. think we got enough.
Yep. Light out.
So what'd you got, babe?
Little snook.
Little snook. Oh, get him, get him. Nice job.
Yeah.
See, not as good as fishing in Key West as we are in South Florida, baby. Yeah. Sorry, it is what it is. Little baby snook.
They're so cute.
Pretty color.
Yeah.
What you got, babe?
I don't know. It's not too big. Yep, small jack.
That's mine.
I know, that's
what it is. That's
mine.
I got four points. Mm-hmm. Out of three. I got 4 points.
Little one compared to yours.
Wait.
Yeah.
What you got, babe?
Snook.
That's semi-snook.
Oh, he got off.
Damn it.
At the boat. Little snooky snook.
Nice.
I got a snook.
Scared you.
Yeah. I got seven points.
Man, you guys are on fire. Nice job. Another one.
We got that.
Is that my fish?
Yeah.
Let me reel it. Yeah.
I will help you. I got another one.
Oh,
bunny.
What?
I got another one. Daddy, you got
Yeah, 4 points! Yeah! Getting bigger. Bites on.
Woohoo! Fisherman's on again.
Got a nice little snook. Babies, there's big ones.
Baby snook.
Baby snook, so snook, so snook, snook. Baby snook, 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 snook. What you got? You just gonna give up?
That's on your tray.
Got it. What you got, Caddy?
Rat.
We got a redfish. Let's see.
Help.
Get it out away from the boat, babe.
Help.
Oh yeah, you got a nice red, baby. Nice job. You don't want to stop fighting them, baby.
It's my redfish.
Going this way. Oh, look at that caddy. How's the tail feel?
Slimy.
I don't want to measure him.
You want to measure him?
No.
Let's see how
you
big
better
he
measure
is.
Him, because okay. That's your biggest one so okay. Far. So we got to make sure we can keep tally. So you can catch bigger ones. Look at that, fisher mom. Fisher daughter. Catfish.
I don't know.
We don't catch those. At least we don't put them on video. Head bobbing like a catfish.
Yeah.
Nice, red, baby. Found another little red hole.
All right.
What do you think there?
Thought it was
Catalina
a log.
Catalina still got you.
Yeah, she got me. She got us all.
Catalina's a winner today.
Let's measure him.
Measure him up. Let's see.
Is it full length?
Yeah. Just like that. Just push it flat. Oh, just push it flat.
This flat.
17?
Yeah, 17 and a half.
All right. What you get? How's it fighting? Another redfish? Yep, another redfish.
Yay!
Don't put it down.
I'll pick your lineup.
I love this. Okay.
Nice. Another red.
Little guy.
Where are you going, Caddy?
They're going home.
were going on.
It was a good time. All 4 days, but I mean, the Keys, the weather was kind of crappy, but it is what it is. We'll try again next time. Gives us a reason to go back sooner than later.
Nope. How was today?
Today was awesome. It made up.
It did it.
Catalina actually fished. She caught her personal best
PB.
PB redfish of, what was it, 21 inches?
21 inches. Ask her. She'll tell you.
Come here, Cat.
Catalina. Come over here.
I just went there because Mama was a good one.
What did you catch today?
I catch a big one.
What kind of fish was it?
Redfish.
Redfish?
Yeah.
How big was he? Do you remember how long he was?
Yeah, it's 21.
21 inches?
Yeah.
Is that your biggest fish you caught today?
Yeah, because I'm winning.
Winners! That's what I talk about. So we're all winners today because we had a good time on the water. JC's back there somewhere. I think he's ready to go. He's got the boat fired up. He's ready
we're
to
all
it
ready.
Out.
We're all tired and sweaty.
I'm not sweaty.
So yeah, it was a great day. I love you guys. Keep watching our videos. Keep liking our post. Hit us up on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Hit us up wherever you can, boy. Who are we?
Stonefish and Cole, baby.
Woo! Give me some out. Bam! Give me some out.